Hi folks, CodeTutor here, and my name is Anil Deshpande. Welcome to the next video on Jetpack Compose. And there are a couple of concepts that are still pending in the constraint layout, and we will cover them. And they are guidelines, barriers, and chains. We will go through them one by one. So let's go through guidelines first. What are guidelines? Guidelines are small visual helpers to design the layouts with. For example, take this image. We have developed this UI using the constraint layout. Well, to arrange the elements instead of relative to one another, we can create our own visual guideline. For example, in this particular card layout, we can say that there is one line at the top and there is one line at the extreme left side of the layout. So we can set these as the reference guidelines. Now, how do we set these as reference guidelines? We will use something like create guideline from top and create guideline from the start, using which you can create these reference guidelines. And then you can use these reference guidelines to arrange the composable. For example, when you use this create guideline from the top and create guideline from the start, you are actually going to hold the reference variables pointing to these guidelines. For example, top guideline and start guideline. Once you have these reference variables, you can pass them as parameters of the constraint as lambda function with the layouts. I think enough of theory, let's get into a demo. So you are already familiar with this particular code. Let me directly go to the country card with constraint layout. And this is where we used the constraint as function to create a UI. So what we will do is, I will just for demo purpose remove the remaining things and keep just these three things here. So let me go back here and let me keep these three things, and everything else I don't need. So let me just remove them. And then what I will do is, these are the reference variables which are not being used anymore. So let me remove them as well. And then if you go back here, this is what it is, only three things. Now I want to create a guideline. How do I create a guideline? Where top guideline, and I will say create guideline from the top, and how much you want to take. You can either give it in a fraction or a dp. So I will say 0.01f. and in the same way, where start guideline, create guideline from start, and I can say 2 dp. And then what I can do is constrain as flag and top link to, instead of giving it as parent dot top, I can say top guideline, and here it is start guideline. The second one, which is the common name, I can say top link to flag dot bottom start, instead of parent dot start, I can say start guideline. And this I can still be okay with, because I need to align it with the end of the flag. And the last one, once again, start link to start guideline, common name bottom that I need, and then flag end. Yeah, this is still I need it. So if you go here, this is what I get. Looks like 0.1f is too much. So let me go here and give it in terms of 2 dp itself. And that will basically give me the UI that I was looking for. And this is how you can use the guideline to set the layout. Now, let us create the same UI using the barrier. That brings us to the end of this particular video. Don't forget to like, comment, share the video, and subscribe to the channel. Take care. Bye.